This is a letter to the Los Angeleans with trepidation. I write this song. I have lived among you many years, and never before have I felt so compelled. But my heart trembles for our future. I come to you now as friend and sister, blessed with talents you have brought joy to many. Now it's time to preempt despair. October 17th or any day, there may be a massive earthquake that will throw our lives into a crisis. We've seen Haiti, but and family buried, hurt or thirsty. Privilege has made us blind. May we open.